Welcome to the market update. We are in a beautiful spot today. Who am I here with?
Sonny Prabhakar.
Sonny, where are we at? What are we doing?
Yeah, we are on top of the H3 building. Most notably, this iconic rooftop here in Rochester, and we're excited to bring it back open and bring it back to life.
When are you shooting to be open?
August 1st is our published public date, so that's when we'll be open and ready to rock.
What are some of the things that will be different up here for those that have been up here in the past?
Sure, we did all new furniture. We have a whole new drink menu. We're featuring only local beers on tap, including Little Thistle. And so it's gonna be a unique experience from that side, but then also we're bringing all of the service, customer service, the loyalty programs, all those kind of things that we've built up in Minneapolis right here to Rochester. Live DJs, music, we're gonna have some salsa dancing going on. We're gonna kind of revamp this rooftop to what it could be.
Will there be any food available?
Yeah, you'll have to see how it goes. We call it complimentary bites. It's gonna be a unique concept. You'll see how it is when you come up. And then we'll also have some food available for purchase, but it's gonna be a little bit more unique than what I think what's been here in the past.
So if people wanna learn more about the best views in town,
absolutely,
brand new restaurant, where do they go?
H3rooftop.com, check us out on Facebook, Instagram, give us a follow and a like. Be sure to stay tuned as we document the progress.
Awesome, come check it out.